Pisces, this is Jackie Tomlin. This is your general reading for the week of January 29, 2018. Thank you guys for stopping by, and a welcome to all of my new subscribers. If you're seeking a psychic reading, you're going to find links to that below this video. Also, if you're looking for a reading with me, please check the availability on my live calendar. It is updated often. Pisces, you're in a better spot this week. Just overall, in general, you're more positive, you're more upbeat. You're working and gaining. You know your abilities. You don't mind telling someone no, but you're also, it's not just rethinking your options, it's putting action behind them too. Doing things differently, making decisions, and just going out there and doing it. Looks like a trip out of state is being planned for a lot of you. You're really pushing forward in a nice way, and it's also a week about speaking up and voicing your opinion, and Pisces, y'all don't seem to have a problem with that. So let's take a look. This is for Pisces for your week of January 29th, 2018. Pisces, we start with the Nine of Cups, followed by the Queen of Wands, Major Arcana of Strength, the Two of Swords, the Nine of Pentacles, the Five of Wands. Let me break this down for you guys, and I'm going to pull you three more. Starting with the Nine of Cups. Like I said, you're at peace. Excuse me. You're more of a positive frame of mind. You're making new plans. This is total happiness for you guys. Reflecting with that Queen of Wands, showing you're on solid ground. And it's not so much as being on solid ground as the realization to yourself that you're on solid ground. Next to that, we have the Strength card, overriding everything, showing you've got the strength to get through any obstacles presented to you this coming week. Two of Swords, going back to what I'm saying of the rethinking your options and decisions. Not only will there be decisions made, Two of Swords are a card of action. Like I said, you're doing things differently this week. Nine of Pentacles, financial independence. This could also be news of money coming in. If you guys have got a loan out there, something you're waiting for to come through, this could be a little extra money coming in. And we have the Five of Wands. So even though you guys are in a great space, you're still feeling a little defensive about something. Okay. Moving forward, we have the Ace of Pentacles. You guys got the Magician, the only sign to get it this week, and the Six of Pentacles. Ace of Pentacles, new beginnings in regards to money. Now, I want to go back to what I said about you being defensive. That could also be that you're defensive against new money coming in. It could be maybe jealousy surrounding a raise, something to that effect. The Magician, there it is, guys. The highest card in the deck. This is your yes answer. This is you get what you want. This is everything you want and need is presented on the table before you. What you've been waiting for does come through. Then we have that Six of Pentacles going back to working and gaining. Could be a second income involved. So it looks like we got a great week going on. You guys got a magnificent combination. You got strength to get through anything. You got the Magician. So this indicates to me that even though you're rethinking your options and you're putting actions behind changing things up, it's going to be successful. Thank you guys for watching. Please take the time to like, share, and subscribe, and I will see you soon. Bye.